Next, let's see what are the different types of questions that are asked in the exams from mirror images. Questions will be of two types. One, questions based on words, and two, questions based on images. So first, let's start with a question based on a word. So let's take this word stop and try to draw its mirror image. So this will happen in two steps. Step number one, you have to flip every single alphabet something like this. And then the second step, the most important one, you have to reverse the order of all the alphabets something like this. And what you have now on screen is the mirror image of the given word. So, in solving mirror images of words, always remember there are two steps. Step number one, you have to flip every single alphabet, and also you have to flip the complete word. That is, the first alphabet goes to the last comes to the first, the second goes to second last comes to second, and so on.